Welcome to another I.T.ZAP making you the webmaster video. This time I will show you how you can embed a YouTube video into your web page, which is quite easy these days. First of all, you go to YouTube and you find the video that you want to embed into your web page, and then you go to the share button right down here underneath the video, click that. Then we click on embed and we get a piece of code over here, which we click on and we copy it, Control C. Otherwise we could have just clicked the copy button down there in the bottom right hand corner of the box. Same thing, that's what we want. Okay, we can close that now. Then we go back to our content management system and log into product and article admin. And I'll just select the menu that my article is in, list the pages. It's the making you the webmaster video here. So I modify that. Then I go to the long description and I need to go into the source code. And then I make a space where I want to insert the video, which is just under that heading, how to enter an article. And I go Control V to paste in that YouTube code. Turn the source code off, click on the iframe there, open the styles menu, and click p.video, which centers it up into the middle of the paragraph there. And if I look at the code, there you go. It just created a paragraph, class equals video, with the iframe code in between. Now it can be a div. Div class video will work as well, as long as you change the P on the end to div. That will work just the same. But CK editor loves paragraphs, so I've just edited the code a little bit in the CSS style sheet to make this video class work just the same. So there it is. Minimize down the bottom, submit. And now I can click view your store, which opens up our website, making you the webmaster section. Go to the page where we inserted the video, scroll down. And there it is. Click play.
Hi, my name is Gary from I.T.ZAP Website Design Works, and welcome to another Making You the Webmaster video.
All right, I can pause that now. Back into our administration panel. I'll just go in and modify it once again. Expand the long description. Go into the source code. No, in fact, I'll just click on the iframe. And I'll open the styles menu and you'll see underneath pvideo there is a pvideo 100. If I click on that, you won't see anything happen right here, but if I just save the article again, your website once again, go to the page, scroll down, you will see that p class 100 expanded the video to 100% of the page width available, which in a number of occasions you may prefer that. And if I just adjust the width of the browser window down smaller, you'll see that the video is responsive. And back into the administration panel, there's one more thing I can show you here. I can enter another paragraph underneath the video. Something like this perhaps, and if I just select that paragraph down the bottom here using the tag inspector, go into the styles menu, there is one that says photo caption, and that just changes the text, makes it a little, centers it up and makes it a bit smaller and fits in underneath the video. as you can see here. Now the other thing that we can do is embed a Google map using the exact same procedure. Anything that you like, perhaps the MCG, Melbourne Cricket Ground. Click on the map. There it is there. Now I can actually change the zoom level, which does change how it appears when you embed the map, but altering it, the center marker doesn't do anything. Nevertheless, perhaps I'll just have that. Then there's a share button right here on the left hand side, and it has two options: send a link or embed a map, which is what we want. There are sizes, small, medium, large, and custom, and you can change those, but it really doesn't matter because the CSS style sheet of our website will override these sizes. All we want is to copy the HTML code, which is the iframe, very similar to the YouTube video. So I've got the code now. Back into administration panel. Edit the page where you want to embed the map. This one will do just for to show you. And I need to go to the source code once again. And I've got to find the space where I want to embed the map. Perhaps I'll make it here. Make a space and then Control V to paste in that Google map code. Turn the source code off. Click on the iframe. And once again, you just go down and you press select the style p.video, or we'll go p.video 100 to make it 100% width of the screen. Save that change. Back to our web page. I'll press F5 to refresh the browser window. Scroll down, and there you see our Google map. Click to view a larger map, and it opens up the original map on Google. And back in our administration panel to get rid of those entries. Perhaps I don't want that. Just click the paragraph down the bottom there in the tag inspector to highlight it. Press the delete key. I'll press on this iframe. Select the paragraph tag, select the whole lot. Delete. That's all gone. Minimize. Submit. And we're finished. Thanks for watching. I hope that helped. And I'll catch you again in the next Making You the Webmaster video.